Indira Sivasailam Endowment Medal 2016, citation. The Indira Sivasailam Endowment Fund commemorates the late Srimati Indira Sivasailam, an ardent student and performer of Carnatic music, a discerning rasika and a munificent patron. She was also a great supporter of the Music Academy Madras, a pioneering cultural institution of the city. The Endowment Fund seeks to recognize an artist each year for their contribution to the world of Carnatic music. The Endowments Committee of the Music Academy decides upon the artist in consultation with Srimati Mallika Srinivasan, Chairman and CEO of Tractor and Farm Equipments Limited, and daughter of late A. Sivasailam and late Srimati Indira Sivasailam. This year, the award goes to the stellar singing duo, Ranjani and Gayatri. Born in Bombay to Sri N. Balasubramanyam and Srimati Meenakshi, the sisters were initiated into music by Sri T.S. Krishnaswamy, from whom they learned to play the violin. Having attained proficiency even before they reached their teens, they had the opportunity to accompany stalwarts such as Sangeeta Kalanidhi Srimati D.K. Pattamal, Sri M. Balamurli Krishna, Sri T. Vishwanathan. They became very popular violinists, performing both solo and together. In vocal music, they trained extensively under Sangeeta Kala Acharya, Sri P.S. Narayanaswamy, and has since emerged as top-ranking singers on the concert circuit. They are very much in demand in India and abroad, drawing full house wherever they sing. The Raga brand of music has certain hallmarks that make it stand out. The attraction of a pair of melodious voices singing in tandem, boundless creativity, and high levels of energy, a deep understanding of and respect for the Carnatic tradition, scholarly and at the same time pleasing rendition of the Ragam Thanam Pallavi, suit an emotional treatment of shlokas in Ragamalika. From the initial alignment of voices to pitch to the final abang, the concerts are an aesthetic delight. This award is given to them for their continued excellence in performance, audience appeal, adherence to classical tradition while innovating within its framework, depth of knowledge, and the ability to bring about a greater and deeper public appreciation of Carnatic music. Conferred on 7th October 2016 at the Music Academy, Madras, Mallika Srinivasan, the Indira Sivasailam Fund, and N. Murali, President of the Music Academy. Thank you.